From oysters to shrimps to crab and, of course, fish, the Louisiana seafood really is taking a hit. Is it safe to eat right now? Everybody wants to know. Joining us live to talk about this right now is James Brule, the Rouses Seafood Director. James, thanks for being with us. So many people want to know. We did just get word that David Vitter announced that oyster beds 2 through 7 are now closed.
That is correct. Earlier this evening, we had a conference call with the Seafood Promotional Board. Areas 2 through 7 will be closed. Everything east of the Mississippi River will be closed at 6 p.m. tonight. Right now, everything that is coming into all of retails and all of the restaurants is coming from the west part of the Mississippi. It is very important that we stress to all of our local customers that everything that we are getting is safe to eat. Everything that you do right now is important to the seafood industry.
But we're talking Rouses specifically. Everything that Rouses gets, you're saying, right?
Absolutely. Okay. Everything that we get is traceable. Anything that comes through our back doors has a statement on the invoice letting us know exactly where our seafood is bought. So anything that you get from our grocery stores is going to be 100% safe to eat.
Okay, so people can feel good knowing that the food they put on their dinner table in the evening is not covered in oil and it's not contaminated.
Absolutely. Everything that we have secured already is 100% safe. Anything that we secure in the future, we will guarantee that is safe. We are out daily on the phones and at the docks with the fishermen, supporting our local fishermen to ensure that anything that we serve to our customers is 100% safe.
All right, let's talk about cost. Will price go up?
As of right now, we have not seen any cost increases. Rouses will absolutely do everything possible to hold our prices where they are. Obviously, we will have to grow with the market, so that is yet to be seen as of now, though.
How concerned are you and seafood officials about all of this?
It's a huge concern. This definitely has a huge impact on our industry. It has a huge impact on our fishermen, which we are trying to work with as much as possible. That's why Rouses supports Louisiana local products. That's why we try to take as much as we can and support our fishermen in order to have them continue to support their families and bring money back into the economy for the state of Louisiana.
And just quickly, you know, and if the consumer stops purchasing right now, it would be devastating.
We're in trouble.
Well. Yeah, we're in trouble.
The thing that I would stress to everyone is to support your Louisiana local seafood industry. Continue to shop with Rouses. Continue to go to your local restaurants. Don't be afraid that anything you buy as of now will be bad. Everything is 100% safe.
All right, James Brule with Rouses. Thanks so much.
Thank you.